For me, it's the rhythm ultimately in the swing, but it's also how Train would play some really beautiful intervallic things too. His ability to play sweeping things like when I was talking about the F major 9 at the top of the D minor, Train would play something like this. It's really listening to these things and getting the phrasing and the feeling behind it. To me, it was like sort of the cry of the soul, you know.